What the? Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, and nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Quiet! Send it to the internet!
Hey guys, it's YodaJoe93, back again with another video. It is Sunday, everyone. I hope everyone's having a great day and a great week. And so every day this week, in celebration of the new trailer and the release date for Cobra Kai Season 5, coming September 9th, I've been giving you guys theories each day. Today will be no different. Today's theory for Cobra Kai Season 5 will be a very interesting one, guys. I think this will probably be one of my higher rated videos, because this theory we're going to talk very interestingly in depth about, okay? So here we go, guys. Cobra Kai Season 5, theory of the day. Bobby, Johnny's old friend from his days in Cobra Kai, as well as the Karate Kid films, and in the episode where all of them go on their road trip and, you know, kick ass and take names, do their thing they do best, will be taking over Eagle Fang while Johnny is in Mexico. I think this is a really good idea, because I think, you know, like, students like Devin, Bert, Mitch, all of them require more training and new stuff, even though Miguel's out and others. It'll be nice to see Eagle Fang still flowing, because even though Miyagi-Do is closing down the dojo, Eagle Fang can still flourish and still do new things, and, you know, without having to do anything, because, you know, Johnny's not there to teach, so it'd be really cool to see his friend, and especially because Bobby always wanted to see Robbie and Johnny reconnect, and this trip would give them the chance to reconnect and do what they need to do. So I think this would be great. It'd be really cool to see Bobby train these kids in karate, especially seeing how he took down Johnny when he was a pastor in season 2, you see him just kicking ass with his friends and doing what he loves, and they all say goodbye to Tommy, and it was very emotional and very, very awesome. I think this would be great. Like, I think this set would absolutely be amazing. I'm looking forward to this, guys. I think it will be cool. Like, seeing him teach them, maybe he says some of Johnny's lines, maybe the kids are disrespecting him. He's like, look, listen to me, God will protect you, but I will hurt you if you do not. He's like, please, Father, don't make me hurt these kids. Like, it will be not only a great comedy idea, because the show does revolve in some great humor, but the action would be great, the storyline would be great, and to have Johnny have someone kind of like a substitute teacher take over the dojo for him when he's gone could be pretty cool, guys. What do you guys think about this theory? Do you guys want to see Bobby take over Eagle Fang? Are you guys excited to see more of Johnny's friends and more of his backstory? It'd be pretty interesting, right? Let me know if you guys want to see Bobby as a temporary sensei for Eagle Fang in Season 5 while Johnny's in Mexico. Let me know in the comments below if you guys liked this theory, if you'd like to see another theory similar to this. If you're liking the content, you want more Cobra Kai content, strike first, strike hard, no mercy, everyone. Have a great day. Fucking fight back.